I wanna know where you are. I wanna know when you leave your home. I wanna call in the night.
I really like Wanna Know. It's one of my kind of personal favourite songs of my own. I think a lot of people have asked me like if it's about a stalker in a way, and in a way it is, but it's like, it's about those kind of boyfriends that are very overprotective of their girlfriends and they kind of want to know where they are at all times, and as like obsessive as it can be, there's also quite a romantic thing about it, like, you know, constantly on their mind or just wanting to know where they are and stuff like that. And so it's about that really, just like, kind of, I want to know where you are, I want to know when you leave your home, I want to call in the night and all of this kind of stuff. And it's, yeah, just try to play on that overprotectiveness, but kind of put a bit more of a romantic spin on it. It's quite a slow, sexy one. It's nice, and I was really chuffed when I kind of wrote the bass line for that. That's kind of like my favourite part about it. And the chorus, it's got a bit of a kind of marching drum style to it. We had a lot of fun with that. That was recorded just in my flat, all of that. And yeah, had a lot of fun with that one.